Wait, Jim, no. Don't drink directly from the can. Okay, I'm serious. It's all over the internet. They use the same shipping company as rat poison, and it gets on the can.